everyone, and a very warm welcome to WS Cube Tech. So guys, in our previous session, we have covered that what are wait times. In our today's session, we are going to talk about a small project on the website of HBO, where we will be going for House of the Dragon. We'll be looking for House of the Dragon. It's a very popular series. Now, what this project will cover is all the topics that we have covered in the past 5 to 6 sessions. That means what we'll do, we'll create a complete automation where we'll open google.com. On Google, we will search for House of the Dragon. On that, we'll go to the HBO's website. On the HBO's website, we'll go and take a screenshot of any image, or we can take a screenshot of the whole page as well. So let's have a look on it, guys, that how it can be done. So first of all, as I told you, we need to open a browser, and over here I'll write, or first of all, we need to actually open google.com only, right? So here I'll just simply write driver.get, and let's go back to our code. In the double quotations, I'll pass my URL. Okay, let's run it so that we can inspect it later. As soon as I'll run it, it will open google.com for me. Let's right click here, let's inspect it. Let's maximize it, and if you want, we can put this at the bottom as well. So let's go to our navigation bar and let's find the input. So we have found the input. Let's click on copy full path, and let's go back to our code where we will be writing driver dot find element by not id but xpath, and in the triple quotation we'll pass our element here. Now, we need to pass some data inside it. That's why I'll give it a name called as search. Like, I'll create a variable inside the search. I'll store it. And I'll write search dot send keys. That means inside this user input, I need to send the string over here, which says House of the Dragon. Or you can look for anything that you like. Okay. And then we need to press the enter key, because if I open this, I will probably have to click on Google search. Okay, either you can click on Google search, or you can you can just go for Google search button in here. You can see it has a roll of button here. Okay, so you can make this button click. Okay, so for this we can write copy full x path, or you can go with the enter key as well by writing, first of all, we'll be going with the first method, that is driver dot find element by not id but xpath, and in the triple quotation I'll pass my xpath over here, and we'll write dot click. Okay, so let's just open this, and as soon as we'll run this, it will open google.com for us. It will go to the user input and click on the Google search button. Now, why is it not clicking on the Google search button is because we still have this pop-up, right? So it's better that we click on the enter button right now. So for clicking on the enter button, we can simply write search dot send keys and capital K keys dot enter. Okay, so this will enter it. Once we have run this, like, let me just run it for you once again. So this time it will again load for us. Search House of the Dragon. Press on the enter button. As soon as we'll press it, it will take us to a page like this. Okay, so once we have reached here, what we need to do, we need to click on this HBO. There are many links, but we'll go for this HBO's link. Okay, so let's inspect this page again. And here at the bottom, let's look for this. So we have this in H3 tag. Let's copy its full X path. Let's go back to our code. And in here, we'll write, after the search, we need to write driver dot find element by xpath. In the triple quotation, we'll pass the element, and also in the end, we'll write dot click open close the parentheses. Okay. Also, there is one more thing that we'll do. So, because it's taking a little while to load a new web page, we will write time dot sleep for 2 seconds. Maybe 2 seconds are enough over here. So, now let's run and see what will happen. As soon as we'll run it, it will open a Google tab for us. We'll wait for 2 to 3 seconds. It will search for the HBO's website and again wait for 2 to 3 seconds so that it can load, and then it can take a screenshot over here. Okay, it seems it's taking a little while to load, but let's see what screenshot we have got here. So I'll open my files. In here we have Selenium. Okay, yes, we still got this screenshot, and let's open it, and the picture looks perfect. Yeah. So this is what it was appearing for us as well. And it has taken the screenshot of this thing as well. So I hope guys that this thing is clear to you, that how we have combined all the things that we have learned previously and created a small automation over here, where we have gone to the Google, typed something, looked for the web page, go to the website, took a screenshot as well. So I hope you guys have no doubts in the question on how we have created this project. In our next session, we are going to talk about what are those websites which have infinite scroll. So stay connected guys, and I'll see you in the next session. Thank you.